We are learning new information about the man who was killed when a car crashed into his apartment building in Laurel over the weekend. Now, this crash happened just before 2 a.m. Saturday on K Court. Laurel police identified the victim as 56-year-old Freddie Silva. The driver who crashed into the building is still in the hospital with serious injuries. The cause of the crash is still under investigation.